गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू।
डेसिमल्स डेफिनेशन। अ डेसिमल रिप्रेजेंट्स अ फ्रैक्शन हुज डिनोमिनेटर इज 10, 100, 1000 एंड सो ऑन। एग्जांपल 3 बाय 10 इज इक्वल टू 0.3, 8 बाय 100 इज इक्वल टू 0.08, 47 बाय 1000 इज इक्वल टू 0.047। नंबर ऑफ डेसिमल प्लेसेस। नंबर ऑफ डेसिमल प्लेसेस दैट इज DP is the number of digits after the decimal point. Example 2.78, that is 2 decimal places. 3.049, that is 3 decimal places. Rounding off. A decimal can be rounded off to a certain number of decimal places. Example 3.6257 is equal to 3.6, that is 1 decimal place. Addition of decimals. Addition of decimals is the process of finding the sum of two or more decimals. Example 2.56 plus 0.73 gives 3.29. Subtraction of decimals. Subtraction of decimals is the process of finding the difference between two decimals. Example 2.56 minus 0.73 will give you 1.83. Division of decimals. Division of a decimal by a whole number is done by the long division method. Any fraction can be converted into a decimal by dividing the numerator by the denominator. Example, 3 by 5 is equal to 3 divided by 5 will be 0.6. Multiplication of decimals. Multiplication of a whole number with a decimal is the process of addition of that decimal. Example, 3 into 1.2 is equal to 1.2 plus 1.2 plus 1.2 is equal to 3.6. Number of decimal places in the product is the same as the total number of decimal places of the decimals to be multiplied. Combined operations. Step 1. Do the operations inside the brackets first. Step 2. Multiply or divide from left to right. Step 3. Add or subtract from left to right. Number system. Natural number n. 1, 2, 3, 4, etc. are called natural numbers. Whole numbers w. 0, 1, 2, 3, etc. are called whole numbers. Integers z. Minus 3, minus 2, minus 1. 0, 1, 2, 3, etc. are called integers. 1, 2, 3, 4, etc. are called integers and denoted by z plus. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, etc. are called negative integers and denoted by z minus. Note, 0 is neither positive nor negative. Standard form of a rational number. A rational number p by q is said to be in standard form if q is positive and the integers p and q have no common divisors other than 1. Example, express 22 by minus 77 in standard form. 22 by minus 77 is equal to 22 into minus 1 divided by minus 77 into minus 1 is equal to minus 22 by 77. That is, denominator is positive. Now find the LCM of 22 and 77. It is 11. So, divide both numerator and denominator by 11. That is, minus 22 by 77 is equal to minus 22 divided by 11 by 77 divided by 11 is equal to minus 2 by 7, or minus 2 by 7 is the standard form of 22 by minus 77. Comparison of two rational numbers. Step 1. Express each one of the two given rational numbers with positive denominator. Step 2. Take the LCM of these positive denominators. Express each rational number with this LCM as common denominator. Step 4. The number having greater numerator is greater. Example. Which of the two rational numbers, 2 by minus 3 and minus 4 by 5 is greater. Step 1. 2 by minus 3 is equal to 2 into minus 1 divided by minus 3 into minus 1 is equal to minus 2 by 3 minus 4 by 5 already in the standard form. Step 2. LCM of 3 and 5 is equal to 15. Step 3. Minus 2 by 3 is equal to minus 2 by 3 into 5 by 5 is equal to minus 10 by 15. Minus 4 by 5 is equal to minus 4 by 5 into 3 by 3 is equal to minus 12 by 15. Step 4. Since minus 10 is greater than minus 12, minus 2 by 3 is greater than minus 4 by 5. Shortcut method. Minus 2 by 3, minus 4 by 5. Minus 2 into 5, minus 4 into 3. So, that gives you minus 10 and minus 12. Since minus 10 is greater than minus 12, we have minus 2 by 3 is greater than minus 4 by 5. Three important properties of rational numbers are, for each rational number, x exactly, one of the following is true. X is greater than 0, x is equal to 0, x is lesser than 0. For any two rational numbers, x and y, exactly one of the following is true. X is greater than y, x is equal to y, x is lesser than y. If x, y, z be rational numbers such that x is greater than y and y is greater than z, then x is greater than z. To add two rational numbers with the same denominator, we simply add their numerator and divide by the common denominator. Example, minus 5 by 7 plus 1 by 7 is equal to minus 5 plus 1 by 7 is equal to minus 4 by 7. When denominator of a given numbers are unequal, we take the LCM of the denominators and express each one of the given rational numbers with this LCM as the common denominator. Now add as shown above. Example, minus 3 by 8 plus 5 by 4. LCM of 8 and 4 is 8. Minus 3 by 8 is equal to minus 3 by 8 into 1 by 1 is equal to minus 3 by 8. 5 by 4 is equal to 5 by 4 into 2 by 2 is equal to 10 by 8. Minus 3 by 8 plus 5 by 4 is equal to minus 3 by 8 plus 10 by 8 is equal to minus 3 plus 10 by 8. That is equal to 7 by 8. Properties. Closure property. The sum of two rational numbers is always a rational number. Thus, if A and B are any two rational numbers, then A plus B is also a rational number. Commutative property. Two rational numbers can be added in any order. Thus, if A and B are any two rational numbers, then A plus B is equal to B plus A. Associative property. While adding three or more rational numbers, they can be grouped in any order. Thus, if A, B and C are any three rational numbers, then A plus the whole of B plus C is equal to A plus B the whole plus C. Identity property. The sum of any rational number and zero is the rational number itself. Thus, if A is a rational number, then A plus 0 is equal to 0 plus A is equal to A.
Now we have to cover MCQs. Question 1. How is the decimal number 9.6 read? Your options are 96, B, 96, C, 9.6, D, 9/6/10. So your option should be C, 9.6. Okay. Now the next question. What is the decimal form of 4 upon 10? So how you have to write 4 upon 10 in decimal form? Your options are A 4, B 0.4, C 40, D 0.04. Here 1, 0. So you have to write 0.4. That is option number B. Next question. What is the decimal form of 12 whole 3 upon 10? Your options are A 12.10, B 12.3, C 10.3, D 123.10. So your option are 12 and it is in decimal. सो 0.3, सो 12.3 एज योर आंसर, दैट इज ऑप्शन नंबर बी. क्वेश्चन नेक्स्ट, व्हाट इज द फ्रैक्शनल फॉर्म ऑफ 46.3? यू हैव टू राइट इन फ्रैक्शनल फॉर्म. सो हाउ मैनी डेसिमल प्लेस आर देयर? वन. सो इट बिकम 10, दैट इज 463 अपॉन 10. सो वेयर दिस ऑप्शन इज नो, सो यू हैव टू टेक इन मिक्सड नंबर. सो 46 3 अपॉन 10, वेयर इट इज गिवन इन द सी पार्ट. सो योर ऑप्शन शुड बी सी. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज द प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ 3 इन 4.375? योर ऑप्शन आर ए 3 अपॉन 10, बी 30, सी 3, डी 3 अपॉन 1000. हियर 3 एट विच प्लेस? 10. सो 3 अपॉन 10 इज इट्स प्लेस वैल्यू. सो योर ऑप्शन शुड बी ए. नेक्स्ट, 0 इज नॉट वॉट? योर ऑप्शन आर अ नेचुरल नंबर, अ होल नंबर, सी एन इंटीजर, डी अ रैशनल नंबर. 0 इज नॉट अ नेचुरल नंबर, दैट इज ऑप्शन नंबर ए. नाउ द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, ए प्लस बी इक्वल टू बी प्लस ए इज कॉल्ड. योर ऑप्शंस आर ए कम्यूटेटिव लॉ ऑफ एडिशन, बी एसोसिएटिव लॉ ऑफ एडिशन, सी डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिव लॉ ऑफ एडिशन, डी नॉन ऑफ दिस. दिस इज द कम्यूटेटिव लॉ ऑफ एडिशन, दैट इज ऑप्शन नंबर ए. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, ए इंटू बी इक्वल टू बी इंटू ए इज कॉल्ड. योर ऑप्शंस आर कम्यूटेटिव लॉ फॉर एडिशन, कम्यूटेटिव लॉ फॉर मल्टीप्लीकेशन, एसोसिएटिव लॉ फॉर एडिशन और एसोसिएटिव लॉ फॉर मल्टीप्लीकेशन. सो हेयर यू हैव सीन इट्स कम्यूटेटिव बिकॉज ऑर्डर आर चेंज्ड ओनली, साइन इज मल्टीप्लाई. सो कम्यूटेटिव लॉ फॉर मल्टीप्लीकेशन, दैट इज ऑप्शन नंबर B is the correct. Next, A plus B whole plus C equal to A plus whole B plus C is called. Your options are A, commutative law for multiplication, B, commutative law for addition, C, associative law for addition, D, associative law for multiplication. Here what you have seen, it is an association. And there is sign of the addition, so it's the associative law for addition, that is option number C is the correct. Next question, A into whole B into C equal to whole A into B into C is called. Your options are A, associative law for addition, B, associative law for multiplication, C, commutative law for addition, D, commutative law for multiplication. Here it is an association, so associative law for multiplication, that is option number B is the correct. Next question, the additive identity for rational numbers is. Your options are A 1, B minus 1, C 0, D none of these. Here we have to find the additive identity. So your option should be C, because if you add 0 plus any number, you always get the same number. So this is the identity when you have to add 0. So additive identity is 0. That is option number C. The next question, the multiplicative identity for rational numbers is. Your options are A minus 1, B 1, C 0, D none of these. Here the question is multiplicative identity. If you have to multiply 1 with any number, you will get the same number. That is 1 is the multiplicative identity. So your option should be B. Okay. See the next here. The additive inverse of 2 upon 3. एडिटिव इनवर्स, इन दिस केस यू हैव टू चेंज ओनली द साइन विद द नंबर एंड नो एनी अदर चेंज. सो हेयर 2/3, इट्स आंसर इज -2/3. सो योर ऑप्शन शुड बी ए इज करेक्ट. हेयर सी द अनदर पार्ट. एडिटिव इनवर्स ऑफ -3/4 इज, योर ऑप्शंस आर ए -3/4, बी 1, सी 0 एंड डी 3/4. हेयर इज इट इज इन माइनस. वी हैव टू फाइंड एडिटिव इनवर्स. सो इन केस ऑफ एडिटिव इनवर्स यू हैव टू चेंज ओनली द साइन. सो माइनस साइन बिकम प्लस. सो योर ऑप्शन डी इज करेक्ट. नेक्स्ट, द मल्टीप्लिकेटिव इनवर्स ऑफ -2/5. इन दिस केस वी हैव टू इन्वर्स द नंबर. इन केस ऑफ मल्टीप्लिकेटिव इनवर्स वी हैव टू इन्वर्स द नंबर एंड साइन एज इट इज. ओके, सो यू हैव टू इन्वर्स, देन वी विल गेट द आंसर. योर ऑप्शंस आर ए -2/5, बी -5/2, सी 5/2, डी 1. हियर इज इन, यू हैव टू इन्वर्स, इट बिकम 5/2. So -5/2, that is B, is your correct answer. Next question, the multiplicative inverse of 1 is, okay, you have to inverse the 1, always be 1, okay. So your options are 0, B -1, C 1, D none of these. So your answer should be C 1, okay. See here the next question. The rational number that does not have a reciprocal, which does not involve, which is that number? Your options are A 0, B 1, C -1, D 1/2. So 0 has no any reciprocal. Your answer should be A. Okay, like this, do the homework. Thank you.